which as the stakeholders are working hard to protect our rights, we still experience many challenges that are happening in our schools, families and communities. The main violators are parents, teachers and drug addicts, and other community members. The most common child abuses in our community are defilement, child neglect, child desertion, torture, child labor, and denial of the right to education.
If a woman is drinking so much, in most cases, you find that at home there is nobody who is to care about the other one, and so the children, especially the girls, we find them suffering a lot, being facing a lot of this violence. That's why others even end up being defiled.
I feel heartened to see that we have full security in our country. Concerned people, I remember some years ago, probation office didn't spell out very nicely, what is your work? So that we have this Okadibong thing that gives us 11-year-old mothers.
As a district, we have registered many cases of GBV, and we register almost on a daily basis. And this, to me, is caused majorly by over-drinking among my people. It is caused by the level of poverty that is high, that make men aggressive. It is also caused by the fact that our people do not work very hard to sustain the family.
Wait, animal detection.